Slash.
Boy, Bryce, keep it up.
Good job!